All right, guys. Legs today. Legs and biceps. We're gonna hit it hard, nice and hard. And that's gonna be a workout. Until someone dies and then, you know, just kidding. But yeah, the usual four sets, three sets of five, and then the fourth set we try to hit for eight. And then if you feel good, if I feel good, I might do an extra set. Then we do a fall from that, do a drop set. So, let's get started.
He's working on it. You know, as a beginner, just want to fill out, do the repetition, and eventually you'll get better.
My rest with 225, and then we'll keep adding more weight until I reach my first set. So I feel I might do 270, try to hit for 8. If I just hit for 8,
starting to get serious, taking off his sweater. It's getting serious here. Hey, gotta hold that weight just right, dude. Shaking because the pre-workout is really hitting me hard.
rounds for ring roll, triple A repetitions. And then from there, like I said before, we're going to do a drop set. 10 for 225, and then drop down to 135 for 10. Last rep, do a pause. Like maybe 10, 50 seconds. And then that'll be the end of this workout, and then we're going to, I believe, leg press. Got back home, finished the leg workout, biceps. Could use some improvement on our squats. I feel really stiff in my quads right here, my inner thigh, whatever. So I have to kind of, I wanted to warm up first, but we ran out of time. So, but anyway, if you like this video, please comment, share, like, and of course, subscribe to Make Buffin Fitness. Stay buffin'. Bam!